Petron Bass Buds, first time connection. If you're connecting for the first time, take both the earbuds out of the charging case, wait for the right earbud to pair with the left earbud. Now, once you see the blinking LED light, you're ready to pair. To turn off the earbuds, you can do it manually by pressing and holding the multifunctional button on both the earbuds for 5 seconds, or directly place the earbuds in the charging case. Petron Bass Buds also support auto pairing. After connecting them for the first time, now whenever you take the earbuds out of the charging case, they will auto pair with the last pair device. The earbuds can be used in both mono and in dual earbuds mode. And for mono mode, you just have to take out only the one earbud from the charging case. Now you can take calls with only one earbud as well as listen to music. Voice assistant support. You can call Google Assistant or Siri by pressing and holding the multifunctional button for 2 seconds on either of the earbud. Call controls. To answer an incoming call, just press the multifunctional button once on any of the earbud. To disconnect an active call, again just press the multifunctional button once on any of the earbud. If you want to reject an incoming call, then double press the multifunctional button on either of the earbud. Music controls. To play and pause track, press the multifunctional button once on any of the earbud. If you want to skip to the next song, then double press the multifunctional button on any of the earbud. To go back to the previous soundtrack or repeat the current track, then triple press the multifunctional button on any of the earbud. Charging the case. To charge the case, plug one end of the micro USB charging cable in the case and connect the other end to a computer or a wall adapter. To know the remaining battery in the charging case, press the round button on the top and you will see the LED lights. One LED light means 25%, two LED light means 50%, and when you see all the four LED lights, that means you have 100% battery in the charging case. Troubleshooting scenarios. One earbud is not working. If one of the earbud is not working, then place both the earbuds in the charging case, take out both the earbuds together, then wait until left and right earbud connects to each other. After a successful match, only one earbud will flash the blue and the red LED light. Now turn on the Bluetooth of your device and search for Petron Bass Buds and click to connect. Earbuds not connecting. If you're not able to connect to the earbuds, then restart both the earbuds manually. Restart your phone and after that, search for Petron Bass Buds in the available Bluetooth device list menu. Earbuds disconnecting during call. If you're facing disconnection of the earbuds during an active call, then check the battery percentage. Usually your phone shows you the available battery in your Bluetooth device list menu. Or simply restart your earbuds manually and pair them with your phone again.